traditional Survivor Series rules. Once you're eliminated, you must go back to the locker room.
Well, Cole, if you notice, Batista wanted to stop, but his teammates didn't want him to. Batista,
again. Because he's a walking wounded. They know it.
What does that mean? I'm saying he wants to start. You're saying he's the walk. That makes no sense.
So listen, it's going to start off with a legend killer, Randy Orton,
right,
and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. Now remember, on Raw Monday night, Randy Orton delivered the RKO to Shawn Michaels. On SmackDown this past Friday night, it was the sweet chin music from Shawn Michaels to Randy Orton. They'll start things off in this matchup here. Traditional Survivor Series style, Raw versus SmackDown.
And Cole, you would have to admit that certainly all these guys have different agendas, but tonight, in this type of a match, you can't have an agenda, you can't have a vendetta. You just need to eliminate.
I think that would mean that's why I said you got to put your personal differences aside, right, Coach?
I'm trying to make sure people understand.
No, all you're doing is beating a dead horse. Don't repeat what I'm saying. Come up with your own stuff.
But again,
I thought Taz mellowed over the years. What the hell happened?
You guys aren't very original over there.
Taz
Joey Styles
is in a surly mood tonight.
Yeah, Joey Styles, you don't know me anymore. So don't think that I calmed down. I didn't calm down. Let's call the match. It's not about us. It's about them. And you guys aren't very original anyway.
Collar and elbow tie up. Shawn Michaels backed into the corner by the man, the legend killer, Randy Orton, who's really developing a legend of his own in Survivor Series. He's been the sole survivor of the last two Survivor Series matchups. Again, Randy Orton, the legend
there
killer.
There you go. That'll wake him up. Little sweet chin music of Orton's own there.
And the veteran Shawn Michaels did not take too kindly to that.
No!
There we go.
That was nice.
Okay. And again, slapped him down. You ever heard of being slapped down, Coach? That's what happened right there.
I see that.
And King, as you mentioned before, I have to stand to be corrected. It's actually the Raw referee, Mike Chioda, who apparently won the drawing of the straws. He's in the ring. SmackDown referee Nick Patrick outside the ring. And Shawn Michaels going to work. There's a nice reversal by Randy Orton.
Yeah, three side headlocks in a row by Michaels. Head scissors by Randy Orton.
Oh, another slap.
Randy Orton down in the corner.
I will admit, you got to wake up a little early to try and out-fool and out-savvy HBK.
Out-fool and out-savvy.
Yeah, that's what I said. Hey, by the way, King, did you just, like, squeeze Joey Styles so he can't talk? Is he over there or what?
He's there.
Okay, just want to make sure he's
there. Let me ask you, what is the strategy in the early going of this matchup, especially for the two superstars in the ring in this traditional Survivor Series
I think
style?
You want to take someone like HBK, who's not as large as the other competitors from Raw, and single him out and use him as a sacrificial lamb, if you can.
But what if you're the Raw guys, King?
Well, you got to ask those guys over there.
I did.
Well, okay, let me answer the question. You know, it's all about eliminating people. Elimination, that's what you got to do in this match. Just eliminate your opponents.
Nice uppercut by Randy Orton.
I got to keep it simple.
Here's the cover. Kick out at two by the Heartbreak.
Thanks for doing what you guys do so well. Point out the obvious.
I would say the Raw team needs to single out Batista, World Heavyweight Champion, or not. The man is injured, and that's who I would try to eliminate.
Who the hell is you, and who are you? Is that Styles? Who the hell is him? I see him over there.
I barely recognize you. You put on a few pounds over the last 5 years.
You're damn right I put on some pounds, because I make a lot of money while you're sitting home broke. So shut
up. Here we go.
And here is Shawn Michaels.
I'm telling you, all these.
First tag of the match up to the masterpiece, Chris Masters. And Masters will go to work on the legend killer, Randy Orton. And this Chris Masters, obviously a great physical specimen from the Raw team. Randy Orton, look at this, right to the eyes by the legend killer.
Well, the masterpiece, I mean, he's not the brightest bulb on a tree, that's sure, but he's got muscles.
And Randy Orton, and a high knee lift, dropping Masters to his knees.
Now, Cole, I'm going to ask you guys a serious question, in all seriousness.
Okay.
From what we saw earlier on tonight, do you really think, because our guys have been on the same page for several weeks, do you really think all five of your SmackDown superstars are really on the same page?
I thought you said you had a serious question.
I'm serious. You saw it earlier.
That's not serious.
They're barely getting along.
Of course. Who's not getting along? Our guys had a log in the back, so what? It's, you know, it's competitive juices.
It's all about SmackDown. That's what it's all about for these guys, being the most dominant brand. Here's the cover, and there's teamwork. JBL breaking up the three count.
Can one of you guys over there tell me how our guys haven't gotten along? Tell me since the bell rang how they haven't gotten along. Yeah, King, you're the oldest. You tell me.
Well, they're doing okay so far. Thank we didn't you. Say they didn't get along up till now. Okay. You know, we're saying, can this last throughout the entire match?
You guys talk like Siamese twins.
And here is the tag made to Lashley, the former national champion, the real deal. And these two physical specimens face to face in the ring.
Now that's a masterpiece. Where do you see Lashley, man?
I see him.
Oh, why do you watch what he sees? Watch what he does.
And Masters off the rope, so runs into a brick wall.
Lashley wants him to just keep coming with it.
And look at the scoop slam by Lashley. That's what it's all about.
That's it, SmackDown style,
the
baby.
New talent initiative from SmackDown, and Lashley's all about it.
Well, nobody That ought to shut up the WWE dual airbags over there.
Hey, Coach, didn't you use that with two pay-per-view goals on us? Didn't you use that same line?
Well, you same two guys.
Still for the master lock.
Going for the master lock here. Chris Gaines is trying to put the master lock on a huge torso of Lashley.
Fight out, Lashley. Come on.
And look at Lashley.
Well, he never got it locked in.
And a honey elbow to the jaw of Masters.
Check it out.
What a belly-to-belly throw by the former Army soldier, Lashley.
Oh, wait a minute. Carlito, he just got invited to pop in.
I don't think Carlito, I will say this, wants any part of Lashley.
Oh, yeah. Carlito the hard way. And Lashley is cleaning house.
That's cool.
And Carlito hitting toward the corner that he does not want to be in.
Ooh, nice shot.
With the right hand.
Big time. Carlito will bring it. He was great when he was on SmackDown. I'd love to have Carlito back.
Maybe not after that.
What a clothesline by Lashley. Follows it up with another one. And Lashley with Carlito up high at his shoulder.
Oh, c'est la vie.
A slam. Running slam.
One,
of the leg.
Two.
He's got him here. And Carlito just kicked out.
Big time impressive by Lashley with that running power slam.
And Carlito whipped into the corner yet again. Here comes Lashley. Nobody home off the high elbow by Carlito. Makes it tag. And here comes the Heartbreak Kid.
Watch Michaels here. Oh, Michaels going
to. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. There goes the Heartbreak Kid.
Lashley dominating here in the early going.
Look at Lashley go, Cole, man. He looks shocked.
All right, Taz, I'm going to give the guy credit. This is, you know, I haven't seen a lot of him. He's very impressive.
I know. I knew you'd be impressed with him. He can go. He's the real deal.
Lashley,
here we go.
Again, a belly-to-belly throw. And Lashley has completely dominated Raw thus far.
Come on, HBK, it's time to stop this show.
Oh, Carlito trying to attack Lashley from behind.
Got to even get tagged in. What the hell is this?
We know this move, Taz.
The Dominator.
The Dominator connecting to Carlito.
He wasn't even tagged. What the hell was Carlito doing?
And Shawn Michaels.
Oh, no.
Up top. Shawn Michaels in trouble.
Uh-oh. Carlito's going to,
HBK. Yeah.
Kane.
Come on, Kane.
And Kane.
Look at that. He didn't even have to get in the ring.
That's teamwork.
Come on, Kane. Keanu never saw it. And Lashley's eliminated.
What do we say at the beginning of the match?
What about that?
It's all about elimination. Bobby Lashley, impressive. Yes. Eliminated nobody. Henry. Eliminated himself.
Well, one SmackDown's first superstar out of this matchup. It's 5-on-4 now for Raw. Rey Mysterio in for SmackDown. Rey Mysterio shot to Shawn Michaels. And this is a dream matchup I'd love to see, and we're getting to see it tonight until Kane put a knee in Mysterio's
back. That's the second time in this match that Kane illegally got involved. And I'm not making excuses. I'm just pointing out fact, because the other three announcers over there won't explain to the listening audience what exactly the hell's going on. No, so you and I have to report.
We can't even, we can't even phone to work and get it in
why
there.
Why don't you try and make an effort? Now, shoot him and let
because we're being courteous and letting you play by
who the hell is that talking?
Why are you going to be courteous? This thing's been going on for 2 months between Raw and SmackDown. And it's breaking down tonight. And all of a sudden, Joey Styles, you want to have manners?
Guys, can you relax and call me? We're not hating over here. We're just saying.
And Rey Mysterio dumped by Chris Masters. And right now, Raw is dominating, ladies and gentlemen. Already won this matchup.
This isn't good.
What'd you say over there, Michael?
I said right. Raw is dominating.
Yeah. There you go.
Mysterio rolls out of the way. Rey Mysterio, drop kick to the face. Here comes Mysterio.
That running, sliding leg drop. Come on, Rey.
Look at the standing moonsault. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg of the big man. And what happened to tag team champions kicks out?
It's like David versus Goliath. It'll be like that in Cincinnati this Tuesday with Big Show and Mysterio in that special SmackDown.
And here's Rey Mysterio. Runs into a big boot.
How about elimination number two?
Thanks for coming, Rey.
Not so quick.
We enjoyed seeing you here tonight.
Not so
why would you pick somebody that weighs 170 pounds to be on your team?
Because one of the greatest.
You know what, Michael? When Big Show goes to the bathroom, it's bigger than that.
That's another one of the joke books. He got that one.
That's great.
Look at this.
King, it goes back to having a general manager like Theodore R. Wall. That's what it goes back to because you pick a team.
Hey, kick your GM's rear end tonight.
Yeah,
what the hell
begging.
Are you talking about?
Hey, Coach,
it's about picking these teams.
Coach, you're going to give a
it's
theory?
About picking these teams.
Hey, Coach, listen, I got a newsflash for you, my friend. You're not funny.
Wait a minute. I want to correct Coach. By the way, Coach, nobody picked any teams. They had play-in matches, ding-dong, to get out here.
Cole, why don't you relax?
He
picked the guys to get into the match.
They still had to win matches to get here.
Relax. I'm not fighting you guys.
He's not
fighting you guys.
There's a cover. There's a two count and a kick out.
No, it is, Coach. goodness. You know what it is? Now, I'll tell you, my goodness, my ass. We are confrontational because that's the way SmackDown, just be quiet. That's the way SmackDown's treated around here. We don't get no damn respect, and we're sick of this crap. That's the bottom line.
So they're jealous.
No, we're not jealous.
We're not jealous. We just asked for some respect. We're the number one show on Friday night. Everybody's rear end in the ratings.
You know
we've dominated you guys for 2 months, so show us some respect for a change.
I have. I'm not interrupting you right now.
We're the number one show on cable in the world.
Hey, Joey,
you're on cable. Where are you
on the last 10 years?
Hey, hold on. Hey, Joey, you've been in the company for a cup of coffee. I'm begging you to be quiet and go write something on the internet, huh?
Hey,
shut up.
We're
I'm getting pissed off now. Okay, Coach, you're not funny, you're not good, and you're not credible.
And
so
look
give
at
me
Kane.
A break.
Kane with that bear hug really locked into Rey Mysterio here. Mysterio trying to battle out with the headbutt.
That might not be
and Mysterio
smart.
Biting Kane.
There we go. Come on, Rey.
Slides underneath. Here's the tag, and here comes the World Heavyweight Champion. And Batista with a score to settle with Kane.
Come on, Batista, bring those shoulders. Be careful now, be careful. That big bandage is like a big target on his body.
Well, it was Kane and Big Show who caused that bandage to be on the chest of Batista here tonight. And a big elbow by Kane. And attacking the injured ribs.
Who was it that said that bandage is like a big target?
Oh, that'd be me.
It's like a big bullseye, you're right.
I know.
And that was fair knocking Kane down. And that's about the guts and the heart of our champion. Batista knocking out Michaels. There goes Carlito. Batista, a one-man wrecking crew.
Look out.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, no.
And Batista, look at Mysterio. 619 to Kane.
That's why you picked 175 pounds of King.
Here we go, Batista! Spinebuster! Here's the cover!
One!
Hook of the leg! See you later! See you later, Kane! Let's even things up! 4-on-4!
Wait a minute!
Uh-oh, oh my God!
Look out!
Oh my!
Oh,
a choke slam! Here's the cover!
Kick out! Kick out!
Oh my God!
Batista kicked out!
He's got a tag out now. Batista's got to get his ass out of that ring. He's hurt.
Come on, get it, Big Show! Do you know how to demoralize it that way?
Wait a minute! Kane sat up, but Kane's been eliminated! He should be kicked out of the ring!
No, you got to take out the team, Captain! Take him out! Oh, look at this.
Oh, my God.
Kane is supposed to be out of the damn matchup!
It don't matter, Cole. Kane don't care. Batista's in trouble.
Oh, my. The World Tag Team Champions, Batista, going
get him! Get him!
Choke slam!
Oh, my God.
Here's the cover! Hook of the leg! And Batista!
Batista at 50% or 60% or whatever.
Oh, oh my, JBL.
Now what? Now what? You're talking about like crap, Coach.
Well, now Batista's gone.
You know he's gone. I know he's gone, but the guy knows our World Heavyweight Champions in the match.
No,
now
team leader.
Oh, JBL caught in midair.
Oh, my God. Come on, JBL.
And Big Show slamming JBL. And let's reset things, ladies and gentlemen. SmackDown has lost Lashley and Batista. Raw has lost Kane. Right now, Raw has four superstars remaining. SmackDown only three.
To catch you guys up at that announce table, reset means to catch the viewers and the listeners up.
And look at Randy Orton. Runs into that big man. 22 size 5E boot.
Come on,
Big Show and Mysterio.
Oh.
Get out of here.
Oh my.
Get out of here, Squirt.
Massive. The Big Show is just so massive.
And Randy Orton in trouble as well. Randy Orton. Oh, hey, Big Show up on the top rope. And there's the clothesline from hell. The clothesline from hell.
Get up, Big Show. Damn it, get up.
Big Show's down. What a clothesline from hell that was.
And Big Show still moving. JBL cannot believe it.
It may keep
and
down.
JBL just tagged Mysterio.
And there's that teamwork you guys were talking about.
Oh, well, I can't forget about that. You're right.
Mysterio, 619, 619. Rey Mysterio.
Tagging in Randy Orton.
Come on.
Here comes the legend killer.
Don't be smart. Down.
Bradshaw tagged in again.
Big Show, you gotta get up.
Finish him off. Come on, John. Finish him off.
JBL, clothesline from hell.
Oh, no, it's a 619.
Two clotheslines from
hell. What else can they throw at him?
619, an RKO, and Big Show is still moving.
This guy's a freak.
Mysterio. Senton. Here's the come on. Tuesday at the SmackDown special. Is Mysterio going to knock off the Big Show Tuesday night?
I hope so.
I cannot believe this.
Now everything is broken down. Everything is broken down in the ring.
It's a fight on the outside with HBK and JBL. And
Shawn Michaels in trouble. Four-way slam by JBL. What the hell of a legal man?
I don't know. No next to the three national aside from one. Hey, I'm not clear either.
Well, one of the legal men is Rey Mysterio. He did get the last pinfall.
Well, it must be Mysterio and Masters off the throw into the turnbuckle. Here's Chris Masters, hook to the lake. Shoulders down again, and Mysterio kicks out. So again, ladies and gentlemen, Lashley, Batista eliminated from SmackDown. Kane and the Big Show eliminated from Raw. 3-on-3. Last men standing win this matchup.
Now Carlito's tagged in by Chris Masters. These are the two, you know, the two guys that were sitting in the front row at Raw. I'm sorry, at SmackDown, and sitting there.
Uh-oh. Here's the cover by Carlito on Mysterio, who again shows the guts as he rolls the shoulder out.
Mysterio will be, I'll tell you what, Coach King Styles. I mean, you know, if you don't know about Mysterio, he can take punishment. And I know Carlito can dish it out, but Rey can take it.
Well, he's going to have to
off
take
the
it.
Leg drop again. There's the cover. There's two in it, 2.5. Mysterio rolls the shoulder again.
Now, rear naked choke, a rear shin lock by Carlito. Can we believe it? Kind of explaining what holds on, telling people what the holds on.
We got a little problem over here. I got my eye on Shawn Michaels, our team leader, who's still down. He looks like he's unconscious.
Well, Shawn Michaels is still in the matchup, along with Carlito and Masters. It's Mysterio, JBL, and Orton remaining for SmackDown.
Wait, they're saying that. What'd you say now? HBK's not moving, King?
Well, right now he's not.
Looking good.
No.
Okay, that'd be a shame if he could finish. Oh, yeah, I'm all broken up. I'm a very sensitive person. I could care less. I want SmackDown to win. Maybe we'll get some damn respect around here.
And Carlito continues the pressure on Rey Mysterio, who is in a world of trouble here.
It's not that we're like getting on you guys and yelling and getting hot.
Okay,
the thing,
No. All I can say, you want respect. The way you usually get respect is you earn it.
Yeah, I know about that. I know. But we are just passionate about our brand. We're passionate about the SmackDown athletes that we have, and we don't feel we get our rights.
He thinks you protest too much. What do you mean we don't give a damn? We don't worry about you guys. We pay attention to Raw.
I'm not saying you worry about us, but I'm proud of what our guys and Soul's Cold. That's what our guys do. If you don't like the way you exemplify it, then that's too damn bad.
Hey, you know, Eric Bischoff started this whole damn thing when he shut off the lights at the WWE Homecoming at a SmackDown match. All he wanted to do was have a matchup. It was all. And look at Rey Mysterio. Second row. Moonsault. Caught in the air by Carlito.
Nice count there.
Superstar Shawn Michaels is unconscious outside the ring. So it's really 3-on-1 for SmackDown.
This is not looking good, guys. Coach, oh, man.
There's a suplex by the Masterpiece to JBL.
Masters has given up a lot of experience here to Bradshaw.
Here's the cover by Masters. Hooks the leg. Shoulders down. He's got him here. And a kick out.
Can we get some help? Shawn over here?
You're right, King. I'm looking at him right now. I can see HBK. He's not moving a leg.
He's not budged.
And that was because of the fall-away slam by JBL. Tag. And looking off the tag, Mysterio caught in midair. And a boot to Masters. Here's the cover. The shoulders down.
No.
And a kick out by Masters at 2.
That was close.
Masters, you got to hang in there somehow until Shawn Michaels can get back to his feet.
I don't see you hear you guys harping about how bad our teamwork is now.
Yeah, I don't hear any of it. Our championship, I didn't saw that. We need 9,000 referees to make a match happen. Give me a break.
Championship Masters again. Shoulders into the steel post.
But Masters got to be hurt now. Both drop kick.
Not another. Nine. How many of these are we going to see?
Superstars left.
All right, so that's it. It's over. We won, right?
No, it's not over.
Watch this springboard. Watch his whole butt right in his head.
Dropping the dime to the back of the head. And JBL out there inspecting the damage he did. Remember, JBL Orton Mysterio left for SmackDown. Three superstars. Only one left for Raw.
Look out.
Shawn Michaels. And Shawn Michaels.
Come on, Shawn.
Is in La La Land.
Sure is. Now JBL chucking Shawn Michaels back in the ring. And out of all these superstars, Shawn Michaels is the one from Raw that I'm worried about the most because of his experience and his success.
Yeah, but Shawn Michaels has been completely taken out of this matchup, and three SmackDown superstars remain. And Rey Mysterio begins what may be the slow and methodical knocking out of Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels has been knocked out for about the last 4.5 minutes.
Mysterio ran into the chop.
Maybe Michaels is coming back now.
I guess it didn't dawn on you geniuses to leave him outside and take the count out of victory.
No, you know what, Joey? I'm not actually in the match. I'm just calling.
Here we go. Get going for the Mysterio connects.
Yeah, I'm actually calling the match. Stop mailing in like you shit on my ass.
And Shawn Michaels.
Here we go.
Trouble. Oh! Huge. Just win. Shawn Michaels exploding into this matchup to eliminate two SmackDown superstars.
Yeah, but listen, guys, the big picture is Michaels is down. Randy Orton's kind of fresh. I like our chances.
And a legend killer stalking the legend. Shawn Michaels, Randy Orton, looking for his moment.
Come on, Randy. Don't get cocky now, Randy. Come on.
Looking for the opening. Looking for Shawn Michaels to get to his feet.
Just do it, Randy.
Wait for the RKO.
No.
Goes flat. It's with sweet chin music. And Randy Orton going to take a breather.
Watch out. Watch out.
Look out.
Shawn Michaels taking Orton out.
Wow.
Randy Orton, ladies and gentlemen, could cement his legend even more tonight as the legend killer if he can knock off Shawn Michaels in this Survivor Series matchup.
Yeah, but what will you think of Shawn Michaels if he takes out Rey Mysterio, followed by JBL, and then Randy Orton in succession?
Well, he is the Showstopper King. I got to give you that.
And if that would have happened, I mean, I've got to give him good props.
And look at this. Randy Orton struggling across the ring, getting to the ropes. Shawn Michaels measuring his man again.
Oh.
There's a chop across the chest. One man from each team remains in this Survivor Series matchup. Knocked down by Shawn Michaels.
I'll tell you what, Michaels brought that flying forearm in a big way to Randy Orton.
Check this out. This is vintage HBK.
And Shawn Michaels back to his feet.
Come on. Tune up the band. Tune
Randy
up the band.
Orton as well. Shawn Michaels inverted atomic drop.
Be careful, Orton.
And Randy Orton in trouble. Knocked down, but back to his feet quickly. Shawn Michaels again with another clothesline. But Randy Orton trying to make it back to his feet more gingerly this time.
Yeah, Randy Orton's getting clothesline, body slam.
And this time, Randy Orton not back to his feet. Come on, Shawn. Get to the top rope. I know that's where you want to go.
Shawn Michaels out to the apron.
Yeah, well, that's where
come on, give him that big elbow.
He's great from the top rope. That's well documented.
Come on, if he hits this, this could do it.
Oh, no, watch out.
He got him,
The flying elbow connecting. But can Shawn Michaels capitalize?
Cover him, Shawn, cover him.
And SmackDown stream of pulling off the victory could be close to ending here.
Well, there's no gas left in Shawn Michaels' tank, guys. That's the deal. He's out of gas.
Not much gas left in Randy Orton's tank either, partner. And look at JBL.
You don't know where he's at.
He's out here at ringside.
He wants to get a ringside seat for this match.
He took that damn sweet chin music in the face, and I doubt highly he's pulling a chair off to sit on it.
Shawn Michaels back to his seat. Gonna tune up the band.
Oh, no, hit me, does the stomping thing.
Shawn Michaels.
So do his opponents.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, watch out!
This with the steel chair!
Oh, another one!
Chin music again!
Look at Orton! Look at Orton!
Here we go!
Here we go, Cole!
Turn around, Shawn! Turn around! Damn it! Damn it! No!
Two!
Yes!
Yes! SmackDown did it! SmackDown did it! SmackDown beat Raw! Randy Orton! For the third straight year, Randy Orton has survived! Traditional Survivor Series matchup.
Oh, this sucks.
Looks like I got some of SmackDown superstars.
Oh, yeah, this is great.
There we go. Big up, big time up.
The SmackDown camaraderie. And they're here to congratulate Randy Orton as SmackDown dominates Raw again.
Get in there, Pam.
It's the bragging right.
Go ahead, Cole. Get in there with him. Give me a big kiss.
No, no. we went in there with them, that means you guys have to call a finisher match. Yeah. We want to do that to the people who pay for the pay-per-view.
Go ahead, get in there.
Hey, take a look at him, guys. Randy Orton right there. He used to be part of Raw. You guys blew it. Now he's part of SmackDown, and he was victorious with Team SmackDown.
Uh-oh. Oh, my. Oh, my. Uh-oh. Looks as if he's seen a ghost.
What the hell's going on?
Orton can't believe what he's seeing.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Me neither.
Randy Orton should be celebrating now. He shouldn't be in shock, but the Undertaker's music hitting, and Orton has just been,
what the hell's going on? What
is,
but I had Orton's eyes, man. He's like, it's like a blink.
Take her is back home.